Babe, I made you breakfast.
Aw, thanks.
Leave. You need to leave right now.
Did you just say something?
I said I made you breakfast.
No, after that.
I didn't say anything after that. Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I just remembered, actually. I need to go visit my mom. Thanks for the breakfast, though. Hey, mom, can I sleep here for a few nights?
Of course you can.
Thank you.
Go to the basement.
Who said that? Hello? Okay, this is definitely not normal. Mom, I'm just going to the basement real quick.
No, don't.
Why?
Because it's messy.
Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely going crazy. Bye, Mom. I'm going back to my boyfriend's house.
Don't leave. Do not leave.
I keep hearing these
voices in your head. I'm sorry I didn't tell you this before, but...
$1 million? Where is he getting all this money from?
Hey, you're Mara, right?
Yep, that's me.
Come with us.
Don't touch me! Wait, you guys are like the most powerful mafia. Please don't kill me, I haven't done anything.
Shut up. Why do you keep declining my money? Boss, should we get rid of her? No, leave us alone, please. So, are you gonna answer my question?
How did you know I was your soulmate?
Don't you think I have enough money to pay people to find you?
Look, I don't want any problems, okay? I only declined your money because I can make my own.
So you're independent. I like that.
You do?
Yeah. Can I take you out for dinner?
Sure. When you said dinner, I didn't think we were going all the way to Paris on a private jet. My mom's gonna get worried I didn't go home yet.
Just call her and tell her you're with me.
I don't know. I kind of don't want her to know my soulmate's a mafia boss.
Are you embarrassed of me?
No.
Then call her. Do what he says now.
Mom?
No, don't touch me. Don't touch anyone.
But it says blessing.
We don't know what happens. It might be a system bug.
Mom, why are you packing my stuff?
You need to sleep in the basement for the time being. You might be dangerous. Remember, don't touch anyone at school, okay?
I heard she's cursed. Don't let her touch you.
It's not a curse!
Hey, how are you doing this morning?
Aren't you scared of me? Everyone else is.
No, why would I be?
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Amara, this is all your...
He needs help!
Then help him!
I can't do that!
Just hurry, he might die or something. What happened?
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
I feel amazing!
Weren't we supposed to get numbers?
Why are you wearing a scarf?
Oh, it just looks good with my outfit.
It really doesn't. Anyways, did you get your number?
Yeah, I got a 5.
That's not good. Your sister got a 2.
Bestie, I got a 9. They're sending me to training facilities to improve.
A 9 is very low, but you'll be fine.
What number did they give you?
A 5.
Show me.
You know, my class is starting, so I need to go.
And where do you think you're going?
To class.
Very funny. Let me escort you to the hall. They're checking everyone's numbers.
Did you guys hear? Apparently someone got letters instead of numbers.
Yeah, good luck to those people. Show me your number, please.
Show me your number, please. You got a letter?
Please, don't take me away.
You don't have a choice. Come with me.
Are you gonna kill me?
No, here, take this phone. Call your parents.
Why?
You need to tell them you got a letter.
But they'll freak out.
Just do it.
Mom, I got a letter.
You got a what? I should have known. You're a disappointment.
But it wasn't in my control.
Don't ever call me again.
Please, don't do this. I'm your daughter.
Time's up. Now give me your phone.
Please, don't kill me. I'm not a bad person.
Who said you're a bad person? Didn't you know everyone that got letters are blessed with a special ability? And you got an A, meaning you have the most powerful ability.
My emotions control the weather? That's so cool!
Amara, look what we got you.
Is that a chicken?
No, it's a cat.
Aww, it's so small and cute. Thank you, guys.
Look, the sun is shining. Finally, the sun hasn't shined in like 3 months. The weather's been so good lately, it hasn't rained in months.
I know. You're doing all this because of me, right?
What? How?
My emotions control the weather.
That's so cool. Amara, did you see the news? If we don't get rain, we'll run out of water in the next 6 weeks. You need to cry.
How am I supposed to just cry?
Just cut up some onions or something.
Clearly it doesn't work unless I'm actually sad.
I know what to do to make her cry.
Did you just kiss my boyfriend?
Uh-oh, there's a storm. I thought that would make her sad, not angry. You're an idiot, run.
Yeah, you better run.
Dad, can you drive me to school? I'm almost late.
I can't, honey. I'm almost late for work.
Please, I'll owe you 3 favors.
Alright, fine.
Thanks.
Okay, class, bring out your calculators. We're going to be doing a maths test.
Shoot, I forgot to bring a calculator. Hey, Lily, do you have a spare calculator?
Yeah, but you're going to have to owe me 5 favors.
5 favors? Why so many?
Do you want it or not?
Fine. Wait, is that girl wearing the same top as me? That's so embarrassing. Look, I'll owe you 3 favors if you switch clothes with me.
Alright, fine by me. Just a reminder that everyone needs to have 0 favors owed in order to graduate next week.
Next week? Graduation is next week?
Yeah, you didn't know.
I forgot! I need to pay back my favors.
Three, two, one. So, what did I get?
Uh-oh.
What?
You got green.
Green? What the hell does green mean?
I don't know, but make sure you cover it up.
Why is everyone screaming?
The government has given people green marks to decrease overpopulation. They're killing everyone with green marks.
This can't be true.
Look around you.
I need to go. I'm gonna die. I have a green mark. What am I gonna do?
Attention, everyone. Please go straight to the main hall for mark checks.
They're gonna find out I faked my mark.
Are you okay? You look worried.
Yeah, I'm fine. I have a purple mark anyways. It's still purple, right?
Yes, just stop stressing. Amara, it's your turn. Move your hair, please. Error, looks like you faked your mark.
No, please.
Don't you ever even try to use those words to speak. Do you understand? You've gained another 500,000 words this year. This is ridiculous. Don't you dare speak. Why do you look so happy for? Are you planning on using them? You better not. Look, it's the loser that has 0 words. Freak. Hey, you're the girl with 0 words, right? Can I sit next to you? If I was you, I wouldn't. She doesn't even speak. I don't care about that. Oh, don't mind that. We don't belong there. That's an annual tradition. They gather all the girl students with over 5 million words. People believe that the lost princess is destined to have millions of words. Where are you going? Oh, don't mind that. We don't belong there. That's an annual tradition. They gather all the girl students with over 5 million words. People believe that the lost princess is destined to have millions of words. Where are you going? Excuse me, miss. How many words do you have? Don't bother asking her. I don't even know why she's here. She has 0 words. We all know I'm the lost princess.
I have 9 million words.
What? You can speak? This is ridiculous. I mean, she's clearly not the lost princess. She's been lying about her words this whole time. Be quiet. You, come with me. We need to scan your finger in order to see if you have 8.9 million words. Place your finger here. Whoa, you weren't lying. You really do have 8.9 million words. Please come back tomorrow for the final examination.
Thank you.
Did you use your words today? Answer me.
Yeah, I did.
You think this is a game? You don't know what you just done.
I'm the lost princess, aren't I? I'm the real princess, aren't I?
You're hilarious. You really think a girl like you could be the lost princess?
That's actually really sad. Now go to your room.
You're not my real mum. A mother would never treat her child like this.
You're right. I'm not your mum, and I wouldn't want to be either.
Why would you take me away from my parents? What did you need? Money?
I don't care about your money. I want your words. I'm turning 60 at midnight, and we all know that once you turn 60, you stop receiving
words. I'm not giving you any of my words.
Too bad you don't have a choice. I'm gonna steal every single one of your words. Now go to your room. I'll call you at midnight.
I can't let her take my words. I need to get out of here. I'm all right. It's almost midnight. Come downstairs. I'm ready to receive my words.
There you are. Thanks for saving millions of words for me.
Oh, your little boyfriend's here to save you. Don't you dare open that door. I'll hurt him. Don't worry. I'll let you both go. Just drink this first. Don't worry. I'll let you both go. Just drink this first. Yes, I can feel the words coming in already.
I can't believe it. I have 8.9 million words. Now get out of my face. I'm going to celebrate. I don't need you anymore.
Hey, I'm sorry for what happened, but just know I'm here for you, whatever you need. Don't forget, your final examination is tomorrow. They're gonna determine whether you're the real princess or not. You're gonna attend, right?
You have to.
Let's go, we're almost late. You're the lost princess, I know it. Let's go.
Sorry she's late. She's ready for the last examination.
Great, now take this drink and wait for a few minutes to receive your result.
What's that?
Tears of the Queen. It will reveal her true number of words.
Looks like we were right.
And by the way, the queen wanted you to have this. We finally found you.
Looks like we were right. And by the way, the queen wanted you to have this. We finally found you.
Hey Amara, I mean princess. I want to let you know that I'll always be here for you.
Thanks Jacob, but please, don't call me princess.
Oh princess, shall we go now? The queen is waiting for you.
Your Highness.
My beautiful daughter, finally, I've been waiting 18 years for this moment. Hey sis!
I have a sister?
Yes, you do, and you have a brother as well. Who's that you brought with you?
My boyfriend.
Thank you for taking care of my daughter. Why don't you stay here at the palace with us?
Really? I would love to.
I'm so glad I got to finally meet you and be around my real family.
Us too. Come, let's go. I have something really exciting planned for you tonight. 3, 2, 1.
Excuse me, do you know where...
Do you have an access card?
Access card?
Yes, show me it right now.
I'm sorry, but I don't have an access card.
Only people with an access card can get in here.
Please give me some time to go back and find it.
Okay, I'll give you an hour.
Huh? Only an hour? I mean, thank you, sir.
I knew she was too scared to go to the bowels of the earth. Yeah, what do you think? No one dares to go there.
Not everybody can. Only special people can go there. Mom?
How come you're not at the bowels of the earth?
I didn't have an access card.
Why are you like this? Didn't I tell you to take this bag with you?
I must have dropped it. Good thing they gave me another chance to come and get it.
You should be able to take care of yourself there.
I will, Mom.
Please show me your access card.
Here you go.
Please come in. Welcome to the bowels of the earth.
He's not even gonna check my bag.
Oh my gosh, it's so far away from the earth. Here it's like 10 times more advanced. Is that a flying car? And flying animals too?
Hey, I've never seen you here. Reveal your identity.
My identity? Okay, 1 second.
Whoa, you're from London. That's so far away. Anyway, we welcome new people here all the time.
Where should I go? I wasn't given a map or anything. Everyone here's just staring at me. Creepy.
Hey, my name's Aria.
Hi, I'm Amara. I'm from Earth and I'm new here.
Do you know where you want to live yet?
No, I don't know how things work here.
You can stay at my house. That way we can get to know each other more.
Okay, sure.
So, this will be your room.
It's perfect. But I just want to let you know that I can't pay you any rent. I don't have a job yet.
You're a special person, so you don't have to pay.
People here are so nice and friendly.
Is that your bag? Let me pack it away.
Whoa, what do you even have in this bag?
What are you doing? Why are you touching my things? You're crazy. I need to get out of here.
There's no way you can get out because I have this tool and it can remove doors in an instant. The door is back. Hurry up. Get out.
Thank you for helping me. How did you get to the bowels of the earth?
I told you. I come here often. I'm here to take care of my brother. Come with me. Let me show you your house.
Whoa, it's huge.
Yeah, this is where you'll be living. I live just around the corner. If you need any help, just call me. Here's my number.
Okay, thank you. Huh? Dad? Mom once said not to go into Dad's room, but I'm curious to see how he's doing. Whoa, what is this place?
Excuse me, who are you?
Is this heaven?
Yeah, I'm gonna ask you again. Who are you?
My name's Amara. I'm looking for my dad. Who are you?
I'm a maid. I'm cleaning Mr. Johnson's room.
That's him. Do you know where he is?
He's having breakfast downstairs. Not so fast. Why don't you tell me how you got here? This place isn't for you.
What do you mean this place isn't for me? Where am I?
This is where everyone who passed away lives. Some people like to call it heaven.
So I am in heaven. This is so cool.
Larissa, who's this?
This is your daughter, sir. Amara.
Dad?
I've missed you so much. Look at you. You're all grown up now.
I've missed you too. Life hasn't been the same without you.
How are you here? Did you die?
No, Dad. One of my options was to come and visit you.
How long do you have left?
It says 3 hours.
Okay, come with me. There's so much I want you to see.
Whoa, is that river made out of honey? And the sky is pink. Everyone here is so nice. I've had the best day ever.
I'm glad you liked it. Oh, look, it's almost time for you to go back.
I'm gonna miss you so much, Dad.
It's okay, honey. We'll see each other again. Take this necklace as a reminder of me.
Take care of yourself, Dad. I'm so glad to see that you're doing okay.
Say hi to your mom from me.
Okay, bye. Huh?
Why is your face like that? What's in the box?
It's empty.
What? You're lying to me. What's in it? Tell me now.
But I don't know what's in it. It's really empty.
Don't lie.
The box you have is the fake one, not the real one.
You tricked me. Hurry up and give me the original box.
If you let go of Amara, I'll give you the original box.
Okay, but she's gonna have to tell us what's in it first.
Emily!
Before I give you the box, can I have a word with Amara alone, please?
Okay, hurry up.
Thank you, Emily, for saving me again.
No problem.
Are you sure giving them the box is a good idea?
We'll just give them a fake box again.
You want me to lie to them?
They won't even know we're lying because they can't see what's in it. Only you can.
Okay, if you say so.
Here you go, this is the box.
Quickly, tell me what's inside.
It's,
hurry!
It's filled with diamonds.
Here, okay, now you two can go.
Okay, come on, let's go, Amara.
But are you sure they won't find out?
It's time to wear these glasses, you're being targeted. People already know your eye color.
If only I could find the girl with the colourful eyes. Excuse me, miss. Do you know where the coloured girl is?
No, sorry, I don't.
That's a shame. If I had known, I could have caught her.
Emily, we have to leave the city.
What happened?
Everyone knows that the colourful eyes belong to me, so I have to leave the city immediately.
It's easy then. Let's get out of the city.
But what about the box?
We have to get the box and take it abroad.
Okay then, let's go get the box now.
Let's go. This is the box. Just hold it.
Why don't we just open it now? Why is there a helicopter here?
Hey, girl with colourful eyes. We know you're there.
We have to go now. They already know we're here.
They've been chasing us this whole time. Let's go, Amara. You think you can escape from us, huh?
Sorry, please. Let us go. Just this time.
Give us the box. Otherwise, we're going to have to take you back to the warehouse again. Amara, quickly, open the box now and tell me what's in it.
Three wishes.
Give us the box now. Amara, hurry up and make a wish.
Okay, my first wish is for me to leave the city. My second wish is for me and Emily to be the richest people in the world. My third wish is for my eyes to go back to normal color.
Are you sure you want to let go of your powers?
Yes.
So, did it work?
I think so. Mom, should I live in a cave or in a palace?
Choose the palace. Who knows? You might meet a handsome prince.
Okay. Whoa, what cave is this? Why is it so luxurious?
We're ready to serve you. Does the queen need anything?
Queen?
Yes, you are the queen of this cave. So, what do you need, queen?
May you show me my room and prepare me some nice food?
Yes, of course, anything for you.
If I'm the queen, usually there's a king too, right? I'm wondering who the king will be. Actually, what's important is that I'm still alive. Mom, I know you might think that I'm in a mansion right now, but I actually chose a cave this morning, and I don't regret it at all.
What?
Is there a problem, Mom?
Be careful with the king in the cave.
Why?
Because he...
What happened? Why did it switch off?
Queen, you look worried.
What room is this?
That's the king's room. He's waiting to meet you. Please enter.
Do I have to?
I'm scared because of what my mom told me. Oh, so this is the queen.
I have to choose between knowing my mom's location or my grandma's location. Since my grandma likes to disappear a lot, I'll choose her.
Honey, I'm going to the market. Take care of your grandma while I'm gone, okay?
Okay, she'll be fine with me. Grandma! Wait, why isn't she in her room? Where is she? Why at the door? I can't let her run away again. Where are you going, Grandma?
I'm scared of your mom.
Why are you scared of my mom?
Grandma wants to go away. Don't tell your mom, okay?
But Grandma!
You're a good granddaughter, alright?
Alright, I won't say anything.
Why isn't Grandma here? Did you see her?
Grandma ran away from home.
We have to find Grandma before Mom finds
okay,
out.
Okay, good thing I already know her location, so it won't be that hard to find her, right?
Try check again. Where is she now?
It says graveyard.
What? Grandma can't go to the graveyard.
Why not? What happens if she goes to the graveyard?
Your grandma can be. So this is the queen.
How can the king's face be this scary?
Queen, you can't say that.
Your breath smells and I'm not afraid of you.
No way, we finally found a girl who's not afraid of you. I'm interested in this one.
What are you interested in?
Give her the best room and please be nice to her. She's special. The queen must love the king.
But we just met.
If in 3 days the queen doesn't love the king will die and this cave will be destroyed. Do you like cake? You're the only woman who's not afraid of me.
Just a tip, next time, express your feelings with flowers, not cake.
Sorry, this is my first time doing this.
They said everyone who came to this cave are afraid of the king's face. I'm not afraid, but I don't want to be with someone who has an ugly face.
Someone's waiting for the queen outside of the cave. Does the queen know him?
Who is it? What are you doing here?
I still love you.
Let go!
Let's just break up.
Begin.
Your grandma can be lost in the grave.
Don't worry, I can see her location.
Okay, let's hurry up and find grandma.
Sorry, sir, I want to ask, have you seen an old lady walking around here?
Yes, I saw her leave the graveyard 10 minutes
ago. Okay, thank you.
But her face was so scary.
Huh?
Did you look over there?
I did, but she's not there. Let me try the location thing again. Please tell me where my grandma is. Why isn't her location appearing? It says it's loading.
What if Mom finds out that Grandma's missing?
Then you're gonna have to admit that it was your fault.
And be kicked out of the house?
You might not even get kicked out. Just think positive.
Mom, I'm sorry, but Grandma's missing.
What do you mean? Grandma's in her room eating.
Wait, what? Guys?
Me in the ring tomorrow. The one who wins gets to go.
I'm in. Please, I hope I can let my hair loose today. Huh? Ponytail? Why do I keep getting ponytail? I just want to let my hair loose for one day. Mom, I'm going to school, okay?
What hairstyle did you get today?
I got ponytail again.
It's okay. The important thing is that you don't break the rules, okay?
Okay, I have to go. I'll see you later.
Oh, look, the horsetail is coming. Why do you get ponytails every day? Right? I'm bored of seeing her hair like that.
I don't know, but the important thing is that I don't break the hair rules.
No wonder Jack cheated on you.
He cheated on me?
His girl is beautiful because her hair is always untied.
Jack, why are you cheating on me? What did I do wrong?
Because I'm bored of your hair. At least my new girlfriend's pretty and her hair is loose.
Okay, your loss. I'm sure tomorrow I'll get loose hair.
You wish.
Please let my hair be loose today. Not again. This is so embarrassing. I told my ex I'm gonna have loose hair today. Now he's gonna think I'm an idiot. Mom, I'm going to school.
Be careful, honey.
Why?
Anna, the neighbor, got pigtails, but she took them out and her consequence was...
Her consequence was what?
I don't want to talk about it. Hurry up and get to school.
All right.
Ponytail again? At this point, I'm not even surprised. I thought you'd have loose hair today. You were so sure about it yesterday when I broke up with you.
First of all, you didn't break up with me. I broke up with you. And second of all, I'm not in charge of this thing. I can't break the rules.
You're not as beautiful as my new girlfriend.
What?
You don't suspect Jack's new girlfriend?
Why should I suspect her?
She always has her hair untied. I only get it once a week. Looks like she's breaking the rules.
Breaking the rules?
Yes. Let me go through her bag since she's not here.
What's this? If her hair is untied, why does she need to carry this many hair ties? She's definitely breaking the rules. Macy, I think Jack's girlfriend's breaking the rules.
Why are you so sure?
I just checked her bag and she has so many hair ties. If her hair is always loose, why does she need that many?
If she's breaking the rules, why hasn't anything happened
to her? I don't know. Please let today be the day I can let my hair loose. Two pigtails? No, I'm not doing this anymore. If my ex's new girlfriend can break the rules, so can I. I'm going to school, bye.
Didn't you get two pigtails? Why is your hair untied?
I don't care. If others can do it, so can I.
Don't. If you break the rules, you can...
Don't tell me. I'm going to school. I want to show my new hair off.
Fight me in the ring tomorrow. Whoever wins... Prove it by taking the mask off. They're so gonna hate me. Oh wait, rainbow color? That means you're...
That means I'm what?
I'm sorry I said that, but I have to go.
Why are you running away? You didn't tell me what my color meant.
So it's true, Amara did get rainbow colors. Come on everyone, let's leave.
Why are you all leaving?
Please, don't be angry with us, Amara, okay?
Angry at you? Wait, why are you all acting so weird?
Hey Amara, I just want to let you know, whatever you do not say anything weird about me.
Why would I say anything weird about you?
Just please be careful.
Huh? I'll just cover it up so normal people knows my color.
You know I'm the richest person here, right? You have to obey me.
Why are you like this? Just because you're rich doesn't mean I have to obey you. Furthermore, your parents could go bankrupt any day.
Hello, Dad? Honey, we're gonna have to move out of our house tomorrow. My company just got bankrupt.
What? That was just a coincidence, right? I have to prove it again. I will be famous.
Some ugly girls asked me for direction. Yeah, just walk straight down to the first leg.
Did you just call me ugly?
No, I called the girl I give directions to.
And the girl you give directions to.
Oh, oops.
Yeah.
Where are you going? I'm sorry. Are you just gonna keep ignoring me?
Yeah, you're rude.
I didn't mean to call you ugly. It's just maybe because you weren't wearing makeup.
Excuse you? Firstly, I am wearing makeup. Secondly, you should love me regardless. You're supposed to be my soulmate.
You're right.
Thank you.
makeup. Maybe you can learn how to put it on properly.
Oh, yeah? What's this?
An eyebrow plucker, I think.
Here.
Why are you giving it to me?
Maybe you can learn how to pluck your eyebrows properly. They look like bushes.
Damn, okay, you roasted me. That just made me like you even more.
Very funny. This might have been a joke to you, but if you ever do it again, you'll end up without a soulmate for the rest of your life. Do you want to go get something to eat?
Thank you for meeting me today, and I'm sorry I offended you. I just don't know how to act around girls. I always think if I offend them, they'll like me more.
It's fine. Just from now on, try to be nicer to people instead of being rude. It really does make a difference.
I'm glad I have you, and by the way, I really like your pink hair.
Do you really?
No, hey, I bought you a brown hair.
Listen, let's just go. Could be worse.
Honey, what dress should I wear for my date?
Oh my gosh, Mom, can you like not stand in front of my face?
Well, you're not helping.
Well, you aren't either.
What's wrong with your eyes?
I can see everyone naked.
Really?
Yes.
That is a curse, but it could be a blessing.
Yeah, if I was a creep.
Can you be